Whoa!
The ancianos keep talking about their glory days. This party is aging me 30 years. Let's go. We're doing our own thing. We need Honron. She's at a house on the beach. I'll drive. Let's ride. Follow me.
Miami me lo confirmó.
I'm not wrong. I calculated my alcohol. I'm good to drive.
You sure?
I'm fine. So, here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
God, you're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit, lighten up, Danny. Besides, I give up Lorenzo first.
Where are we going?
First to Honron, then our island. With Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
You have an island.
It was our place to hang out, hook up, drink. I go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother showed it to me.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I, we had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
Let's get this party started! Trace you there, come mierdas!
Honron always fucking cheats!
Oye.
Thank you.
You two always gonna be like this?
Fuck yes!
Yelena, you suck.
Cállate. I was studying while you were playing games.
Hey, it's trying that counts.
What are you, the fucking UN?
Let's get Danny a trophy for trying.
What's next?
Is this gonna be Party Yelena or Wiki Yelena?
Fuck off. You getting the grill?
You know how I feel about using that thing. Animals have goddamn brains too. You know dolphins can use tools?
Cojone, there was a beautiful second I forgot you were vegan. Can you show Danny where the grill is?
Yeah, you monsters.
Danny, grab that. I'll show you where to find meat or fish to cook.
Or plant-based food for the good of your soul. I'll show you where the grill is. Walk with me. I'm getting drunk tonight. That's for fucking sure. I hope Anna shows up.
I hope somebody gets food pronto.
Come on!
Oh. Arminal Benitez died. Probably for the best.
Elena likes you. We all like you. You should be joining La Moral.
I'm going Libertad, Ron. You might think she's all talk, but Clara Garcia, she picked me up when I had nothing. Nobody. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
That reminds me of this fucking grill.
What?
It was the early days of La Moral. We were starving after a beautiful day of fighting. We killed 100 soldados and...
Every day you guys kill 100 soldados.
Whatever. The point is, we came here to celebrate. Everybody's throwing meat on the grill and... I asked them to make room for my veggies. And everyone starts making fun of my veganness. I'm a fun drunk, okay? But if I hear, eat some fucking arroz con puerco, jonrón, one too many times, I kinda lose my shit. Just a bit.
I will remember that for later.
Well, you've been warned. So, I'm pissed. My big... And he fucking snaps. Grabs the grill with his bare hands. Hot as shit, meat still cooking. And chucks it into the ocean. Everybody was gonna kill me. Gerardo steps up, the way a good big brother does. He always had my back when no one else did. He died, like, a week after that. I fucking miss him.
I'm sorry, Horon. But I'm sure he's happy we took down Benitez.
Gerardo wishes he was at this party, for sure. He'd always say, we're not here to feel like shit. We're here to erase the past and drink to our future.
And to eat our veggies, right?
Exactly, Danny. The grill's over there. Watch out for the sharks.
Don't you put that on your camera!
Don't forget to like and subscribe!
Get this thing going!
Okay. Your note.
follow me. Come. I'll show you where to find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh. Honron's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Honron and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out. I had to choose. My heart said pick Gerardo, but Honron is the best guerrilla we have.
You picked Honron over your boyfriend?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out, but Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Honron being freed. She doesn't know. Gerardo was thrown up at the fort.
Bing.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, if I had to do it over again, I'd still pick Honron. It's the right call. It's just, well, you know.
There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death. And that's Castillo.
Gracias, Daddy. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some abysmal something, huh? Come. So, gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than others.
I think Libertad might have a bit more faith in humanity.
And that's why I'll never join. Look, there's crocodiles and fish on the side of the island. And grab a couple of carrots for our fucking rabbit, Honron.
You got it, Yelena.
I'm just going to take a minute alone. It's been a long time since I've been here. We got Benitez, Gerardo. You were with me every step of the way.
The smell of the ocean. I know you're there, little fishy. You're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you. Plenty of fish in the sea, but all I need is one. Feels good to be above ground. miss the smell of the ocean. I know you're there, little fishy. They're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you. Plenty of fish in the sea, but all I need is one.
Yeah!
Oh, fish, it's my wish to have you on a dish. Feels good to be above ground. I miss the smell of the ocean. I know you're there, little fishy. They're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you.
One more bit of food for the grill, and I can kick back.
Plenty of fish in the sea, but all I need is one. Oh, fish, it's my wish to have you on a dish. Feels good to be above ground. I miss the smell of the ocean. I know you're there, little fishy. They're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you. Plenty of fish in the sea, but all I need is one. Oh, fish, it's my wish to have you on a dish. Feels good to be above ground.
think they're waiting for me to start.
Some of those legends can still put up a fight. Pinga. Sí.
Hola.
Playtime's over, Danny.
Oh, shit. You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some chic news. Our base was compromised last night.
Repinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's chameleons got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Grand Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it.
Yeah.
Let's grab a ride.
You come for this? Nice choice.
Thank you.
How many pull-ups can you do?
What? You took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests $100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay. He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Elena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
That's I was getting tired of talking. We fight! Chaos!
Batter up!
Thank you. them off!
What's wrong?
That was Gilberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
El tigre!
Come on!
How many did we lose? Where's Horon?
Danny, just get to Patrio to speak.
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe for more.